I'm 41 years old. I was born in Liverpool 41 years ago, and lived there, was educated there, studied right through until university, philosophy at university, and I'm planning a career in painting. I was born in Liverpool 41 years ago, and lived there, was educated there, studied right through until university.
I think as you develop as an artist, whether it be a visual artist or a filmmaker, a writer,
and
you begin to focus more and more on your obsession. I think as you develop as an artist, whether it be a visual artist or a filmmaker or a writer, you begin to focus more and more on your obsessions.
council is, which would was scale. And I suppose it probably was either telling stories to my brother or else in when at the age of 8 or 9 I realized I could tell stories which would scale.